3707 California Avenue. Today is December 9th. We're doing a video inspection. We went from the interior. There's a drain in the basement. It's kind of buried around concrete. Next to a kitchen sink stack. Whatever that is, I don't know what that is. We got a camera out to the house trap. We cannot find the house trap. We're going to have to try to locate that. There is roots in the trap. I'm going to pull back towards the house. We are going to try to locate the trap and mark it out in the front. There's some debris build up here, 53.4 feet. There's some more root intrusion here at 47.8 feet. Some more roots, 46.2 feet. Roots again, 41 feet. Again, 39 feet roots. Most likely a rain meter connection, 36.4 feet. Another root intrusion here, 32.4 feet.